Housekeeping.
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 Dude, the stains on a dish towel was like not.
Especially when they're brown. Hey, what was you doing?
What are we doing? I'll wait for some more peeps to get in here, then I'll go show you guys the view. It's absolutely incredible. Incredible. Hi there. Hi there. Did I eat? No, not yet. We're having a burr. And then we're off. And then we are off to get food. The boys are back in time. We're so back.
It's the best Airbnb steal of our life.
Yeah, we got an absolute this was by far the best find that Coons had for Airbnb. Whoops. Un momento, por favor. All right, so one, you won't be able to see the view until the day, but I'll try. All right, so you gotta, well, you'll see it outside, right? So you got the whole window, boom. Little living room area, right? Incredible. You got, Muzzy. Look at the Muzzy, it's fucking awesome. And then you got Jay Custin's room right in here, right? Huh? And you got my room right in here, right? Another great view. I mean, you can't see it now, but the ocean is right over there with the mountains and stuff. Kind of see it, not really. All right, you got another bathroom right here. Two bathrooms, perfect. Then you stumble on over up here. Climb these stairs. And then you reach our balcony. It's so nice. It is so, oh, you got the Fairmont, but so nice. Like what? Yeah, this whole upper area all up here, this is all part of our penthouse, really. It's fucked. I am gonna fall down these stairs one of these nights, so I can guarantee you that after a couple cold baths. These stairs are gonna be dangerous. Yeah, it was a very good find. User, what's up, Pops? What's going on, Faja? What is going on? Hey, hey. Fami, yeah, that is it's scary. That's scary. Very scary. I hope everybody who is affected by the next hurricane coming through stays safe. It does not look like a joke, you know? There's no joke.
Where did you want to go? I don't know, either like...
Did you want to go to the...
Whichever one's closer.
Jay Costin right there. The Muzzy Man. The Muzzy Man.
Good flight? No, actually, I'm not even gonna lie. The flight was pretty shit. We both got fucked. We paid the $20 for the. Coon paid $40 to use Wi-Fi on his laptop and his phone, and I paid it on my phone, and it barely worked. Nothing will load. Nothing.
There's no place I'd rather be. And in Vancouver, don't you see? We should write a song. If you were gonna be a singer, like if you had to be a singer, what genre would you be in?
If I were to be a singer,
yeah.
What genre?
Probably country.
I'd say country.
Yeah. Where would you put me in?
You?
Like a jazz? Soul jazz?
Maybe a soul jazz. I think you could even come out with a few heaters like JT. I feel like you could put out a few heaters like JT. What's that?
Some mirrors.
Yeah, some mirrors. Oh, pop. They're saying pop. Alt rock.
Dude, there was this, one of my buds, like Tom Cochran, said that he was like, you strike me as an EDM guy, and it's bothered me ever since.
An EDM guy?
Yeah, like absolutely not. I never listened to EDM in my life.
You're a hardcore raver.
Dude, I could list off 151 other things I'd rather do than go to a rave.
Just
easily, right now.
Coon on the rails, headbang.
Dude, no, I hate loud music. I really don't like loud music. I think, yeah. I have sensory issues. I might have autism.
I feel like you do have sensory issues.
I do, man. Like, sometimes.
How old? I'm 24.
Mm-hmm.
24. 2-4. You'd rock out. Oui. I'll be missing you.
Did he?
Oh, fuck.
Dude, it sucks because this song is actually really good.
Loud Luxury. Would you call do you know who Loud Luxury is?
Yeah.
Would you say they're more pop or EDM?
They're not EDM, dude. I don't think so.
Like, yeah, I wouldn't say they're EDM either.
It's just like those.
That's like
crazy
Skrillex.
Europeans. Yeah, like it's not even music. Actually, I shouldn't say that.
Oh.
I can't disrespect somebody's crap.
Somebody's crap. Ah, tits. Candace, thank you. Thank you very much. Rain, thank you for the roses. What's Echo doing? What's Ewok doing tonight, huh? I saw, as we landed, I saw he was on live.
Echo!
Oh, Christine, feels great. Christine, hello.
When the night falls.
Candace, thank you for Rocky the Rock Bean. I appreciate that, Candace. Thank you.
Shit.
Whitney. Pam, was it your birthday today? If it was, I'm sorry I missed it. I hope you had a great day. Happy birthday to you. Much love. I hope you enjoyed your day and your night. Now don't go giving your fans out.
The air conditioning, like how to turn it off. Or
yeah, no, it's that thing there. Yeah.
What is that? Well, that's kind of silly.
Yeah.
The window open with the air conditioning blowing.
No, it's taking in the air from outside.
What?
Or it's vent. I don't know. I don't know how it works. Je ne sais pas, mon ami. Je ne sais pas. But I know,
so
I saw
it
too.
Air coming in from outside, it blows it right back out. The thing just goes up. This place is a scam. I knew something was wrong.
Something's off.
Dude, it was too good to be true.
Hi there. It's a gorgeous apartment, but does the oven work? Yeah. I would hope so.
Dude, who cares?
Hi there. Hello.
Do you think we'll cook something?
Not tonight.
Dude, we're not cooking anything. But dude, we stayed in Vancouver for a month, and if we did cook, we never ate it because it was disgusting. Besides your taco salad.
The taco salads were fire. Can't fuck up a taco salad.
Anytime you cook something that's half decent.
Or Garrett, when Garrett was here.
Yeah.
Oh, Haley, fuck, I knew I forgot something. No, I did not. Cabo? Yeah, I know. Buffalo wing dip? Oh, I know. I'm the master at buffalo wing dip. The master. Susie, thank you for the hand hearts. I appreciate that.
Your buffalo wing dip is literally like trailer park buffalo wing dip.
No, that was the one time you were there, okay? Every other time it's been dynamite, okay? I had all the.
It's literally.
They did what was missing chicken was, the one time. It was.
Buffalo sauce and cheese. And you melted it and called it buffalo wing dip. Dude, that's insane.
Okay, but you didn't experience the a couple times after. I mastered it.
Oh,
I had it perfected.
Oh, yeah.
That first time, it was a poor excuse of a buffalo.
it was
tasty as shit, though.
Wrong, but it's like...
No. Dennis, really? I could have swore there was. Pajan, thank you for the roses. Sorry if I said your name wrong. I'm sorry, but thank you very much. I appreciate that. This is coming from Joe. Food poisoning in Cabo. Dude, we were talking about that on our way up, actually.
Dude, that was
horrible. What a rough experience for you.
Dude, that was horrible. It's probably,
Is your beer cold? Oh, it's cold. It's very cold. Louise, thank you for the follow. How's the weather? It's gloomy. It's gloomy, as you would expect in Vancouver, but it's supposed to be half decent tomorrow, and then the days following it should be not too bad.
Thought I saw you standing there. How much beer do you
got? How much do I have left? We'll be out of here soon. Beth with the under control. Thank you very much, Beth. Much love. Much love, I appreciate that. And the aprons,
dude,
I did.
No way, Stefon Diggs allegedly cheated on with Cardi B while she was 8 months pregnant.
What a dog. He gave that baby dimples.
What? I've never heard that before.
You've never heard that?
No. No. No, I've never heard that before. It's kind of concerning if you have. How many times are you talking about stuff like that,
man? No, it's just a very
doing a little
before.
Double dip.
What, you guys have never heard that one before either? Like, fuck, no way. You never heard that joke with buddies that had dimples growing up or whatever? They're like, oh. You know, your parents got busy while you were in the womb that gave you the dimple. I'm shocked that nobody else has heard that. Maybe we're just fucked up.
Yeah, dude, that's
back at home.
Nuts.
Yep. Yeah. I've heard it, just can't believe you said it. Nah, I'm unhinged right now.
This might not be the time for this music.
I didn't make it up, I swear. Beth, I swear.
Here, I'll go to the WGA live playlist.
Wait, what'd you say? The live playlist? So many songs on that playlist.
Dude, what an eclectic.
Oh, there's a little bit of everything on there.
Today is gonna be the day that they're gonna throw it back to you.
I'm gonna drink this beer so we can go get some food.
Alex wants to try an Aperol Spritz.
Yeah, Kuhn said that's going to be the new cocktail. He's going to get me on. Candace, that'll be later for sure. For sure. But Rachel, thank you.
Shaka.
Shotguns will commence after I eat some food. That's the conclusion.
That's weak.
It is weak, but it's been an interesting ride to get here.
Yeah, you want to talk about that?
No, I don't want to talk about it. I definitely need to eat some food first, and then I'm gonna shotgun. Probably eight of them, give or take.
Dude, do you know who Miss Lauryn Hill is?
Miss Lauryn Hill?
Yeah.
No. Who's that? I thought you were both.
Dude, like if I was born again, or born back in time, I'd probably choose to be in like a, maybe like somewhere down south, like Tennessee, but not in the major city. In like a jazz bar in like the 30s or 40s, and I'd listen to this.
I could see that being your time frame.
You think so?
Yeah. Especially with your look right now, with the hair, the muzzy, I could see you being in like a black tux. Like, you know, I mean, I feel like that's, those weren't like the black tux kind of days, but I don't know. I could just picture it. I could picture it. Beth, you said the Aperol Spritz, that's your favorite drink. Og dog it is, yeah, it is. The keys on my keys, which I left at home for the fam. So we're going back to the classic butter knife hole poking. It's only right. I mean, it's how we started. Gotta revisit it. Are you doing one?
Sure.
Wow.
One in Rome.
Here, hold on here. Oh, I flipped it back. The one and only. Let's see if he's still the throat goat.
I don't know if I still can do it like I did.
It's just like riding a bike.
Maturing,
just like riding a bike. Hi there. Don't know if I still got him. Brother!
That's good.
Good one. That was good. It's definitely a little bit slower, but still pretty fucking fast. I can't lie.
Dude, I remember the one time when we were in Vancouver. It was like one of the first nights. And I think it was after we first tried it. That's when the shotgun thing kind of became a thing.
Oh, yeah.
And I remember like we would do it every single time someone said it.
Oh, yeah.
And I remember looking at the sink.
And the sink was overflowing with Bud Lights.
Dude, I don't know how I couldn't drink like that again, honest to God.
No, there's no way I could drink like that again. There's no way. I couldn't. But, what's it called? We bought that BC liquor store out of Bud Lights that...
Yeah, it's not
that one week. No, no, it's definitely nothing to be proud of.
No, especially when the guy just remembered us. That was tough.
Yeah. Was tough. Yeah, it's always rough when
double
you go back in and they start knowing.
Bud Lights, dude. It was like for a 12 pack, it was like $30.
Yeah, it was absurd. It was absurd. The steps look treacherous. That's what I'm telling you. I'm probably gonna take a tumble one of these nights after a few cold paps. Few cold ones. Did you see which one was closer?
Joker's. So I say we go.
Yeah.
Starting.
Let's go get some mock.
This is the best part. Wait, listen. Dude, I don't think you're listening.
Dude, I've heard this song, I think, I've heard this part 1,000 times on TikTok, I think.
Drake sampled it.
And you know that nice for what?
Oh, then that's where I've heard it then. That's where I've heard it. Yeah, I literally haven't eaten a single thing all day. What?
Dude, I have the best song to play when we get back. You have to remind me of it.
Okay.
You all will right. remember.
No, I probably...
I have the best song. I'll set a reminder.
Is it...
You're gonna love
it. Is it current or an oldie?
No, you won't even... It's so unsuspecting that it came from me, like, you won't get it.
No way.
But then after you listen to it, you'll see why I liked it. And I listen to it almost every day.
It's a repeater.
Yeah, it was for about 2 days. It was sort of like heavy repeater.
You know what I didn't do? You know what I didn't do? Is bring a jacket. I did not bring a jacket. Tea swizzle? Yeah, no, we'll be fine. Here we go.
Oh, wait, did you grab one of the things?
What? The fobs? Yeah.
You got one?
Yeah, I got one. I know, I missed the list. I did. But we all know how I can be, you know? Oh, baby. I brought the important things. I brought the liquid IV, I brought the ring light, I brought everything that's crucial. My phone charger, you know? Clothes. I did forget a raincoat or just a coat, but we're going to the mall tomorrow anyways, so I don't really think we're gonna need one, to be honest. Dennis, no comment. Oh yeah, Hollywood's right here.
Hello.
You look like you're right out of Top Gun. Kinda. You could be Goose.
I don't even know who that is.
Yeah, you could be Goose. I'll show you a picture later and you'll be like, yeah.
Dude, I feel like these elevators are always gonna take
forever. You see? Wait, what means no? All right.
That was an all-time move. That was an all-time move by you. And honestly, I respect it.
I
respect
it. I do still owe you beers, but I wanted to make that. It's, I thought that was funny.
So yeah, Kuhn, I helped Kuhn out, I don't know, I think it was yesterday, whatever. He needed some kayaks moved, so I picked them up from their filming spot and brought them back to his house, right? And so he's like, oh, perfect. I'll get you beers. Like, I'll get you beers at the airport. Wow. And so I'm like, all right, say less, you know. Good with that. We get to the airport. He takes me into the fucking one, like, the one lounge that you have credit, like, that you have availability for with the Amex card. And guess what? Drinks are free in there. All-time power move by Kuhn. Yeah, I'll get you some drinks. Brings me to a place where they're all free. Fucking such a...
I hate Apple Maps.
Dude, you hate Apple Maps.
This thing is trash.
It gives you a... No, yeah, we're going right. Yeah. Such a businessman move.
Dude, I don't think we are.
No?
I think... Well, every time I go this way...
Wait, let me see your phone.
See?
Wait, let me see.
Excuse me.
Oh, no, you're right. You're right.
Is Burrard Street that way?
I'm not sure.
We're trying to look on Apple. Oh, that's okay.
That, that one's... On it's Apple pointing Apple. That way, yeah.
It's pointing this way. I think we're good.
But he's lost himself. Sorry, we're still shaking the rust off. Haven't been here in a while. Oh my god, is that Nelson Street? Do you remember Nelson?
Oh my god, that crazy bastard.
In the gym?
Dude, I don't even know.
Is it chilly? Oh, my nipples are definitely percolated. Not really, I wouldn't say it's cold, but there's a little chill.
Definitely gonna get
decked. What'd you say?
I'm definitely gonna get decked by a biker. Like, I. There's no way. I'm gonna walk out. It's right outside, like, it's right in front of us.
Yeah.
Of our place. Like,
I'm gonna get smoked. Oh, this guy just... What the fuck? Well, we might as well go jump out of the plane again. I know, it is pretty shocking that Kuhn doesn't have the shorts on.
I brought him.
He's got him.
5-inch seams, how are you? Dude, so I got called. I got called out for my short shorts one day. At the gym, and I was like, fuck, they're not even that bad, dude.
No, they're really not. They're appropriate, you know? They're appropriate. Do they do hot goat yoga? Bro, this place doesn't even look old. Oh wait, never mind. How was your night? Our night's great now that we're here. Zubu Ramen and Sushi Bar. I'd fuck up.
It's actually crazy. Do you know
Yeah, I was definitely not a sushi kind of guy. I did decent though when we were in Mexico that one time at that place.
Yeah,
I mean, it wasn't necessarily traditional.
No, I wouldn't call it sushi stuff, when they have like rolls with Doritos in them. But, you know,
it's right. It's right on my alley. Johnny boy, what's up, Johnny boy? How we doing? Japa dog. Oh yeah, some Wagyu hot dogs will be had this week for sure.
What even is a Japa dog?
Huh?
What is a Japa dog?
It's just that, remember that restaurant that was right by your place?
The hot dogs.
Yeah.
That's not the same thing.
Yeah, it is. That's the same, well, it's the same restaurant, yeah.
Really?
They just must have grabbed a truck too, or a little cart, whatever they're called.
I think the one night I ate like three of them. I guess that's where my passion was.
Yeah. What were you gonna say?
It's like a Thai restaurant.
Need some jewelry? Some diamonds? The Italian kitchen. We've eaten here, haven't we? Before?
I don't know. Probably.
Yeah, it definitely looks like a place we'd be degenerates in. It's built on par.
That, yeah, like that one. Where is it in Florida? When me, you, and Palumbo went to that one Italian restaurant. Drank like four bottles of wine.
Oh, dude, I was blacked out by the time the appetizers came out, dude. I don't remember.
That was a performance.
I just remember afterwards, we're like, fuck. Just rep one, guys. I heard it.
Yeah.
Thought I got away with it. Thank you. Thank you. I don't know where to put my phone where it's not like awkwardly there. Alright, first things first. We need a drink. Man, it's hot in here. Holy. The dolphins? What are you on about, bud? What are you going on about, bud?
Miami Dolphins?
Who said that? The Rizzler.
They're trash. Hi, guys.
How are you doing?
I'm good. I'm not your server. I just got the water for you.
Oh, thank you. Totally thought he was our server. I was ready to fire a drink. What are you getting for food?
Everything.
I'm starving.
Diane, we're in Vancouver. I know, I'm starving too.
You guys can just come over here.
Yeah, no worries. Man, everything looks good right now.
Yeah, some guy just dropped him on the floor.
Yeah.
Okay, what everything looks good.
Can I get you to start it over there?
What are you doing to drink?
I don't know, dude. I don't know. My virgin to a Aperol spritz.
I think I'm gonna dabble in the same. Give it a whirl. Could we do the truffle parm fries as well?
The parm fries as well?
Yeah.
Yeah, you got it.
Thank you. Pictures of Aperol Spritz.
I don't know, dude. I went to this one restaurant and they did.
Really? Interesting.
It's perfect. It's all good for now?
Yeah.
We're all good.
Thanks.
You want to grab your menus or a lot of them?
I probably just need mine.
Yeah, I still need mine. Thank you. That might... Do you guys do pictures of Aperol Spritz?
I swear to God, dude.
Oh my God.
What was the place called? Was it Niagara Mall?
Bricks and Barley. I don't know. It's just OG vibes, you know? We're back on our bullshit. Back on our bullshit.
Don't do it often.
Don't do it often, but when we do.
Well, I don't know. You've been a bit of a degenerate.
Just on the golf course. just on the golf course.
Just in the summer, and then you go into retirement.
Yeah, then I retire for the winter. We gotta take a shot. Because we gotta, funds have been received for a shot. But thank you very much. I do appreciate that. All right, baby. Man, I still can't decide. I still haven't decided what I'm gonna eat. Gretchen, thank you very much. I appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you.
That is like, it is fine. That is
fine. Yeah.
You good?
Oh yeah, I'm good. I'm just, I'm lost. I'm up here is vacant right now. I can't decide what I want to eat. I can't get past it. Oh, I know what I'm getting. Grilled chicken club. Grilled chicken club. With a tequila shot. And yes, I did get it. I did get it. And yeah. Grilled Chicken Club. That's really the only thing that's like popping out for me right now. Spicy mayo, aged cheddar, and smoky bacon.
I have too many drinks in my hand. You have April Spritz, right?
Yeah, yeah, we both do, yeah. Cheers, thank you.
You mind grabbing these straws from here? Thank you, guys. Sorry.
Oh, thank you. No, it's good.
Cheers.
Cheers. Dude, that's pretty good.
It's pretty damn good.
That's pretty damn good, brother. That is good, yeah. Wow. That could be dangerous. I'm glad they don't do pitchers.
Yeah.
Now, do they do pitchers of white sangria?
That, we definitely had that before.
Yeah, at the, White Oaks. At the White Oaks restaurant there. And the Keg. And probably a few other places. Where am I? Right now I'm actually in the Northwest Territories. And we're, we're just out for dinner. Good old Northwest Territories, baby. It's a sipper, not a chugger, yeah.
Really?
Everything's a chugger for us. I don't know what the word sip means. Look for northern lights. Do you think it would be too light polluted here though? I feel like the light pollution would be crazy.
I don't even know what that means.
Light pollution? It's just like when you're in the cities, like you can't. You ever notice when you're out in the country and you look up at the sky at night and you can see a bunch of stars? But when you're in the city and you look up at the sky at night, you can hardly see any. It's because of all the light pollution from the city. Christine, actually, eh? That's a bucket list thing. I need to see him. I need to see him. What night are we meeting your buddy?
He's coming down tomorrow, Thursday, he'll be here. He lives just outside of Vancouver.
Oh, nice.
Like, he's in one of the suburbs.
Yeah. I got you. Don't worry, I got you. I got you. Some places you could even see them in Texas. That's wild. Not as wild. In Idaho, too? Fuck.
Dude, if that onto the pool is still open, we should totally find out.
Yeah. Yeah, we did end up getting access to a hot tub. It's just across the street. We got a tub.
I don't even know what I'm doing.
You don't know what you're having to eat? Edward.
Grant Marshall. Yeah, we have not seen it. If we weren't in the restaurant right now, maybe. But that wouldn't work too well. What do we order? Well, we haven't ordered yet, but I'm gonna get the grilled chicken club sandwich. That's what I'm going. That's what I'm going for. Have you decided?
Yeah, I'm just gonna get a poke bowl.
Poke bowl. What'd you get for an app again? Oh. Coon's on the sushi kick.
Dude, one in Rome.
One in Rome. It's so dark in here. Dark. Here, you want to entertain for a second while I break the seal?
Oh, thank you.
Stop the order.
Well, I don't even know. How did Alex do this?
These aren't mine. Wait, wait, wait. What's up? I can't really hear much. Johnny, you like that? It's a recent addition. Feels like such a long time. That's pretty fucking good. I'm just gonna get a napkin. No, I don't think we have napkins.
What's that? No napkins? Bro, that is a mountain of Parmesan cheese. Like, just look at this for a second. They didn't even attempt to spread around the Parmesan cheese. It's just bloop. One snowball. It's crazy. So good. And before it gets to this point, yes, I brought a charging bag this time. I'm learning. No, Jerry, it's you can't really even spread it. It's just like clumped. It's just how she be. I don't know.
lace up the boots.
Lace them up. Hop on that horse and rider. Are they good? Yeah, they're good. I mean, yeah. I don't find it. So hot in here.
Dude, the grilled chicken club does that.
Right? It does sound very nice. Very nice. How's your sush?
Try one.
I'm on. Is that caviar on the top?
No, jalapeno.
No, under it though.
No, I think that's like sesame seeds or something.
Oh. Beth, yeah, it's very good. It's very good. Tasty. Very tasty. I still can't believe how much of a steal that Airbnb was for a price. Price-wise, wow.
Yeah, it is actually kind of ridiculous.
Dude, like, we could stay at a hotel for 3 nights and pretty much pay the same.
Yeah, and we're going to pay like 4.
Yeah. Caviar and jalapenos. Well, they turned out to be sesame seeds, actually.
You guys doing all right?
They were good
to order, yeah. I'm just gonna do the, where is it? The grilled chicken club. Yes, sir. Yeah, I'll take the fries for that, yeah. Thank you.
I think I'm actually going to do the steak. On the tuna crunches?
Oh, sure.
Yeah, yeah, I'll do that.
How do you want the steak?
It's medium rare.
Medium rare?
You want to sit with the half out? You want to do that? Oh, good.
I'll do like... I'll have 6 of
them. Is it medium rare?
Yeah, yeah.
Good with that?
Good with that.
Perfect. Get it going.
Thank you.
No problem.
Oh, baby. I know, I realized that after, but I'm like, I don't know. I didn't realize it until afterwards, but it is what it is. Oh well. Wee ball. Fuck it, wee ball. Candace, yeah, that's true. It's true. I don't know, I'm just not feeling it though. A mojito? Oh god. I can't touch those again after Montreal. Montreal destroyed mojitos. I destroyed mojitos.
Honestly, like, that was just a gone show.
That was
it
the...
It was kind of pathetic a little bit. We just drank at the hotel bar.
Yeah.
We did, actually.
For a weekend.
Yeah.
Then I had the worst train ride of my life the whole ride home. I was so hungover.
Yeah, I remember the, like, train chick was like, "Is your friend all right?"
Yeah, I'm just sitting.
Going to the bathroom.
Yeah, it was so bad.
He's like, yeah, he's fine. Don't worry.
Take a sip of water a few minutes later.
It was just his party trick.
Yeah, it's my party trick, exactly. After six shotguns, it won't matter what you eat. Yeah, that's true. Mojitos and milk? Wait, where did the milk come from? Oh. Mojitos and milk were like the whole thing of that trip. Because remember, you
kept like, mommy's milk?
Dude. That's diabolical. I'm glad I can't even say I've grown up since then. That was like last summer.
Yeah.
I haven't grown up either. Great.
So funny, man. Oh, fuck.
Okay. Sorry about
that. Oh, this will be an interesting trip for sure.
For sure.
Yeah, we're gonna go jump out of the plane. We're sending it, bud. Medusa, you do indeed. You do indeed. Summer, hello there. How are you? I'm sorry I missed it. Daphne, what's going on? Hello. We're doing good, thank you. We're doing good. You know what I hate when you go to take a good sip and then ice just comes and clogs your mouth? Like, buddy. I need an excuse note? Okay, I'll write one later. Don't worry. I got you guys. I got you guys. My Adam's apple. I got you. Yeah, I know. Definitely not there. Not right now. Daphne, thank you. Thank you. Oh. It looked like you had something to say. I was waiting for it. I was waiting for it. Oh, man.
I won't let my intrusive thoughts win.
Not yet. Not yet. Rain, absolutely it does, yeah. I need a note for the rest of the week, all right. I'll just put day/week. Use it as you wish. Yeah, I'll take a million beers, please and thank you. The night is young and full of terrors. I was so disappointed I couldn't watch any Game of Thrones on that flight. I was really banking on it, and there was just nothing.
Did you not download it?
I was banking on the Wi-Fi.
Can you do that on airplane mode?
On Amazon? Well, I, yeah, I was going to do Amazon, but same thing.
Even on a good plane, I didn't know that was possible. Yeah, Wi-Fi was
bad. I did it the one time, I think on our way back from L.A. Yeah, when we were in L.A., I did it. It was good. Yeah, never bank on... I know, that was my first mistake. I know. And it is Justin with me, yeah. We're in Vancouver again. Vancouver. Really? Really? Yeah, somewhere. It's been a while since we've done a trip. We were talking about it on our way up, and we're like, the last trip that we did, I think, was Cabo.
We've literally said, like, yeah, we'll do this, this, this.
Yeah.
And then it got to a point, okay, until one of us makes the first move.
Yeah, exactly.
And then as soon as the first move's made, it's like,
we're good.
Floodgates are open.
Yeah. It's just that initial trigger pull.
Yeah.
Oh, Montreal, yeah. But I mean, like, flying-wise.
Montreal was just... That was bottom tier.
Yeah, Montreal, yeah, it was. It was. It really was.
It was just kind of pathetic.
Where are you going now? Nowhere. We're just staying here for now.
We're staying at this restaurant for the next
6 days.
Just not leaving.
Not fucking leaving. Not fucking leaving. Yas, thank you. I appreciate that. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. I am... Tomorrow's lives will be good. Those will be good.
Tonight's live will be better.
Tonight's live will also be... Yeah. Absolutely. What time is it? It's only 8? That's not bad at all. 8 o'clock, baby. Oh no, this is where we were going. This is where we were going. Vancouver. Yeah, 8 West Coast, yeah. 11 o'clock back home. You are correct. You are correct. On the West Coast. If you could pick any place that we've traveled to, which one would you pick to live in?
Arizona or Vancouver? I love Arizona.
Yeah, I know. I do love Arizona. That's a good choice. Yeah, that's good. Arizona or Vancouver?
Yeah, for sure.
I would agree. That would be my two. Good old 3 hour time change.
A favorite time change.
Yeah. Arizona was only 2 hours though, I'm pretty sure. Time difference.
I loved Arizona. I really loved that area we stayed in. Super Bowl weekend.
Oh, Glendale?
I love that place.
Yeah. That was a super nice area. Scottsdale's nice as fuck, too. But Phoenix, like, Phoenix, the closer you get to Phoenix, yeah, it's trash. Hawaii? No, Hawaii's a great place. I don't think I couldn't live there. No, I couldn't live there, but it's a great, like, Hawaii is awesome. But I couldn't live there.
Only if we lived on Cynthia and Captain Doug's farm.
Yeah, Captain Doug and Sin. The fellas. Scottsdale, yeah, Scottsdale's nice. Expensive, but nice. A lot of good golf courses around there. A lot of good golf courses. Summer, nothing exactly planned right now. We'll see how she goes. We will see how she goes. Austin, we've been to Austin briefly. That's where I got my scar, right here. I mean, you can't see it in the lighting. But my scar right there, that's where I got that in Austin.
I go to
Cynthia, there you are.
I go see Austin again.
I go back to Austin. I was only there for 2 days, like 2 full days. You and Chris were there for like about a week. With the boulder. The boulder. Fuck, I forgot about that guy. I wonder what the boulder's up to these days. Yeah, my boomerang scar, yeah. Hi there. Hi. There is no hip scar. It's non-existent, alright? The only scar I have is on my hand here. Right there. Bingo bongo. Bingo bango. The boulder. Yeah. Where's the boulder been? Who knows? Who knows? Still just tearing it up in London, you know?
He's still a legend at Seats or whatever.
Yeah, he was, yeah. Yeah. Hey, thank you for the follow. Thank you very much. Gracias, the half moon scar, yeah. Indeed. Indeed, indeed. Remember me? Wait, you grew up with Will, didn't you? In Georgetown? In the G-Town? Boulder? That dude could talk. The Boulder?
He could sing too.
He could sing, he could dance, he could do anything. He's a man of many talents. Many talents. You got it? I thought so. Good old Willie. Acadia National Park in Maine. Ooh. National parks are always pretty cool. That's not your kind of vibe, though.
Depends how in touch with the wilderness I am on a given day.
I did change your season.
Oh, appreciate that. Thank you.
Grab that. Cheers, man. Thanks. You crushed that drink, eh?
Yeah, you won't finish, right?
Clamp. Challenge accepted.
Chicken club, set of fries.
Oh yeah,
right here. Thank you. Thank you.
That hurt my teeth. Like a chugging a spritz. Bring on the mocking. Yeah. Tomatoes, fuck. I should have asked for no tomato, but it didn't say it had tomato on it. Not a big deal. Slide them off.
How you doing?
Easy fix. Oh, dang. Thank you.
stop inviting me, please. I'm trying to eat, all right?
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. It's good, but it is not helping the body temperature right now. It is hot. It was hot to begin with. Now it's really hot. Beth, I do not, no. No shirt, no.
Nope.
It's good selection. It's good selection.
Need a protein.
Dennis, have a great night. Much love. Sleep well. Sleep well. Thanks for tuning in. Like I said, tomorrow's live will be more time appropriate for East Coast. With Hollywood. Afterwards, and then we'll be back on. So stay tuned. It won't be too long, and we'll be back on for that. Yeah, gonna enjoy the dinner. So if you make it, I will see you then. If you don't, thanks for tuning in so far. We will be back tomorrow if you can't make it. Enjoy the rest of your night. Sleep well. And as always, love you, bye. Ciao, ciao, amigos. Ciao for now.